U.S. women are on to the finals. Mm-hmm. 2-1 over England today. They play the Netherlands, who beat Sweden 1-0. Their last six games against the Netherlands, which the U.S. has won all six, mm-hmm. they've outscored them 22-2.
Yeah, it's a bigger game. I mean, you know, the Netherlands is a program where, you know, in the last 10 years that's when they've really come on. They haven't played on quite this stage. That is a deep U.S. women's team, but the World Cup final is. I mean, what we saw today is that kind of game going into extra time. Mm-hmm. That's pretty typical, but of how they're going to want to play the U.S. But the U.S. are just too darn good.
Well, the gal that is a Christen Press, she filled in because Megan.
Yeah, Rapinoe.
Yeah, she's
got the last minute holdout,
and she got the first gold.
Yeah,
I mean, talk about depth. Now, is that hamstring? Is that she out for the final, or do we know?
She says she's going to be.
Yeah. I think it's a game time decision or something like that.
Because when is that? Sunday, I think.
She says she's going to be ready. Who knows, right? I'm not worried.
No.
You know, Rapinoe is not young. You know, if it is truly a hamstring injury and it's going to slow her up, then you've mitigated the speed that she has. She's very obviously very good with the ball at her feet and very good in set pieces. You know, she's taking it, but they don't lose a step by having Christen Press in there. Mm. So Christen Press on 100% versus Megan Rapinoe, who's maybe not. She might start, but I wouldn't be surprised at an early substitution if she's not pulling it. But they're just so deep. I mean, you know, they got Carli Lloyd on the bench, who's coming off the bench.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
We haven't even seen Pugh.
Yeah.
And Mallory Pugh, I don't think has even gotten a whiff, and she can be a dynamic player. You know, there are lots of players.
It's a pretty good.
It's really team. Really good. I think the bigger issue for me that I worried about was the injury to Rose Lavelle. She came up with the, you know, they she was injured before. They've been sort of playing, you know, bringing her along and pulling her out, you know, and bringing in Mewis late in the game. But Rose Lavelle is a really good ball handler. I mean, you know, she has really good ball skills. And when she went down and she had to be pulled from that game against England, I thought, wow, that's a hard one to replace.
Right.
But they're good, you know. But they're deep, you know. If it could be Mewis or Lloyd, you know,
it's a good team.
It's a very good team, yeah. And you know, the Netherlands and. You know, by Germany getting beat, that was, you know, when Sweden beat Germany, that was the big,
yeah,
that was the big test. That would have been the bigger test for the U.S.
Yeah, exactly.
Look, could they lose? Of course. I mean, it's soccer, and if the Netherlands decide to park the bus and the U.S. gets frustrated, sure, you know, they could steal one,
yeah.
But it doesn't feel likely.